Teachers and local leaders in Kaleido District are worried about the increasing number of girls who drop out of schools due to lack of sanitary pads during the menstruation periods.
Some children don't have money to buy those communities, including their parents.
According to teachers, some of the victims stay at home for a week and then return to school, while others don't go back to school completely as they feel shy among their fellow colleagues, especially the boys.
It affects their education because most of the time they use lessons. Some of them, they become shy when it happens to them.
About 10% of the girls drop out of schools due to lack of money by their parents to buy sanitary pads, as Esther Tibirinde, a teacher at Nkote Primary School, explains.
Some of the children we have here, they come from poor families, so they cannot afford to buy the pads. It is about 10% drop out because of such problems.
However, other teachers attribute the problem to ignorance on how to manage the situation. They say girls need sensitization.
Some people are not ignorant. They don't know how to use these ones. Remember, sometime in the past, people used the rugs to wrap themselves during menstruation period.
They feel ashamed to come to school without two pads. Whenever he's in class, she feels like blood passing through the clothes.
They don't attend classes. And sometimes it may take a week, and others just drop out of school because of the ignorance they have that period.
This has prompted the female district youth counselor, Ruth Namokobe, to seek help from 42 Club Circle, an association which donated 10 boxes of sanitary pads to each of the 5 most vulnerable schools in the district. The group led by Jamaldine Kavuma and Silas Polchara started the donation at Zibondo Primary School and proceeded to other schools.
I call upon parents outside there that this is a necessity. They should be giving these children pads because we see the performance of last year. Some even missed UNEB because of pads.
We feel stomach ache and we feel at home at school.
The circle secretary, Silas Polchara, promised continued support to schools in Busoga region.
We've started our giving back to community. We intend to go to various communities where we're invited. So with that alone, we came to start with Kaliro because we had a way in. When other communities come, we plan to go to Bugwere, we plan to go to many other areas.
You have like solved part of the problems, some of the problems of this school.
The Kaliro LC5 Elijah Kagoda appreciated the initiative and asked the members to teach learners on how to make their own pads for sustainability.
It's because our people are poor. In addition, they have not been innovative. We have technical officers like the community health officers, the health environment officers, the chiefs, and the parish chiefs. They have not helped people to become innovative.
Report by Ivan Wachibi for the news.